Hi guys, I'm Rahul and today I made this video for you guys to tell you that Sketchup 2014 is released by Trimble. You can download from the sketchup.com. Actually, a pro version is available. You can download for free also. Click here to download the pro version or the free versions. And before that, I want to check what's new in this Sketchup 2014. So they are arguing that Sketchup 2014 is a bit faster. So that's cool. I'm pretty much happy to hear that. That's because when I'm using 2013 Sketchup version, it's a bit slow in my system. I really become sad of that because I can't model any big things on my system. So that's this is a very good thing for the Sketchupers. So move on to the next feature, that is you can easier to find and use the models in the new Sketchup 2014. I want to learn more about it, how that's possible. Yeah, a new look for 3D warehouse, that's cool. They are build a new website for the 3D warehouse. I want to check that. I never seen that before. Wow, it's just amazing. Amazing layout, amazing stuff. I don't have words to say for this. It's just amazing, amazing work by the Sketchup team. And also thanks to Trimble. Very thanks, man. I don't want to say anymore. It's just fabulous thing. Download, click here to download. I can search here. Nothing to say, man. Just awesome. So, also, in the 3D warehouse, there is a WebGL viewer, so I can view that model in a 3D in more clarity. And there is also a direct model upload, and I'm really happy with this feature that I try to upload my models directly from the browser, but I can't upload because you can upload only from the SketchUp. So I'm pretty much sad about that because my internet is a bit slow, so I can upload from the SketchUp. So this feature is pretty happy to hear. So also they have increased the upload size limit. It's also a cool thing, and new product catalogs also available. So move on to the third feature, that is BIM classification and interoperability, and I don't know much about that, so I don't want to explain it. And the fourth feature is time-saving tools for documentation. Learn more about that. SketchUp 2014 have a very good features for the architectures, that is architects, smart labels, and improved vector rendering and snappy performance in long documents. That's a very good stuff. I'm going to download the Sketchup 2014 right now. Yes, I want to make a review about it in the next video. So that's it. And thanks for watching my videos. Always take care of us. So please subscribe to my channel for learning and about SketchUps and many other tutorials, and also about computers. You want to learn all these things because we are humans. Thanks.